said love was a hard thing, somewhere between Garfine and Gardening. A parole board pardoning, but she was still down for a hard swing. Flowers she would pick like guitar strings for a real good whiff of how life behind par seems. Until then she a bartender, pour hot lead shots out of carbines. If an inmate ever even think about departing before it's time for a theft of a hard thing. Wanna see what a bum rhyme bar dreams before he get gunned down, cause some shop scene. Saw it all on the way to the art scene. Around the time they kicked us out, they had a park clean. She ain't living in the car, she just RVing. Life on ice like the San Jose Shark team. Hard times trying to duck him like Darkwing. Known for burning clothes and petty car keen. Another less harmful skylarking. Bought a bag out of American rag. A small Chinese made American flag. Took a dollar bill and split it in half. The picture that she bought wouldn't fit in the cab. On a train trying her best not to live in the past. Bump Riley asked, could he spit in her ass? And that was it. Fits, tantrums, random, helter skelter, a world gone Manson. And I'll spare you the details. Dinner is ceviche out of seashells. Annoyed cause her date really can't speak well. But she forced to press on like lead nails. Next table was abhorred by the weed smell. But she was done at the moment that the tea fell. A thick wool jacket on a cool night. Unimpressed by poems or the moonlight. Doesn't satisfy like a game of pool might. I'm thinking what if Fantasia had a broom strike. Tune right out of that school life soon as reality became a camera crew and a boom mic. So what do you do like? She said absurd last words from a dude off a Zook site. And then left him, like the Roots left Geffen. In the state, Howlin' Wolf left Chesson. Stopped to watch flows, have an unpaid session on the steps of a West End. She really need to check in, and to apologize to her best friend. New bras to put her chest in. Love, life, and death in.